introducing to you first.
Guys are going to push you to the max,
Justin,
to the limits.
The headhunter, Andrews.
Iron sharp is iron, right? So we've got Justin Andrews coming at. Trains out of welcome, Matt. Currently 0-0. I spoke with him before tonight's event and said, hey, what are you looking for? Well, I mean, WWE does a training at welcome, man. Their judo is phenomenal. So obviously he said, I'm looking for a takedown. I'm gonna work that TKO finish and trying to find a sub. And Derek Darling still over there?
I believe so. I believe he's still the owner.
Well, you know he's coming ready. The submissions, the trap game. So be looking for Justin Andrews to work some of his ground game. This bout's brought to you by Sacred Leaf. The audience getting lively as we welcome out Justin Andrews.
I trained a lot with Derek Darling at Welcome Mat a while ago, and really good jiu-jitsu, the coach over there.
Fighting out of the red corner, please welcome Colton Goozer.
Good jiu-jitsu, good stamina.
Colton Goozer. Looks like he's training out of it. MCA, local Topeka, favorite. It's worth noting that Shannon Woodward, head coach of MCA, is a
you gotta call this artist. the 1993 UFC stand up versus ground, just by the gyms.
Right.
Just by the gyms, you gotta say that.
Hall of Fame coach Shannon Woodward, known for his kickboxing. Also, Sifu. I don't even know Sifu's real name. I just know him as Sifu. Longtime resident of MCA, kind of helps those guys.
We'll call him Sifu.
Yeah, he hides in the shadows. You don't know, but the man knows some skills. Let's just say that.
The man, what we going to call him.
Sifu, great at working those angles, so I'm sure this guy's going to come in looking for some aggressive angles and take it to him quick. So I was saying in the last one, you know, one of the things I train my fighters on is start well. You know, so many times mentally weak opponents can be broken in the first 30 seconds of a fight. And you're seeing some of that go on here tonight. So let's look for how this one starts. We've got three fights.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next contest is scheduled for three rounds in the KCC Lightweight Division and is brought to you by Sacred Leaf, organic, homegrown CBD products. Guys, check out their booth right there at the edge of the parking lot. Introducing to you first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a mixed martial artist making
great
his
shape.
Amateur debut. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Welcome Mat, an American top team, by way of Kansas City, Kansas, please welcome Justin the Headhunter Andrews. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, this man is a mixed martial artist making his amateur debut. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Midwest Combat Academy by way of Topeka, Kansas, please welcome Colton Goozer!
Now I have trained with Colton.
Yeah.
And he has good stand-up. He has he's a great wrestler.
Are you ready? Are you ready? So
here we go with the glove tap.
And he looks awesome with the breeze.
Looks very calm for his debut. Oh, he goes for a calf kick.
Nicely.
Switches up, looking for the takedown.
Oh, beautiful wrestling.
Look
beautiful
at that,
switch.
Colton with the reversal. Working those knees on the inside.
Super calm, super relaxed.
Looks like Justin looking for that single leg.
Justin has been relentless with the single leg, but he is a wrestler. Colton has been wrestling for a very, very long time.
Oh, he's pushing him down and he gets it. Looks like he just kind of muscled it down.
I think he's in a guillotine from the angle I really cannot see.
Yeah, it looks like he's wrapped it up.
It is the guillotine.
I mean, he's still fighting the hands. It looks like he's still going.
Fighting really good. Butt is high. Should be a little higher. And he is out of that.
So, gosh, we expected Justin to be working more of a ground game, but I tell you what, Colton looking pretty solid on the ground.
Colton looks in just great shape. Both guys do, but Colton looks like really in good shape. Good guard from Colton. Not much action from Justin.
Yeah, it looks like Justin, like you said, trying to work that TKO to maybe open up a sub opportunity. Colton looking to shrimp
good
out.
Good hips, adjusting.
So tough here. One of the things people don't think about is fighting in a ring versus fighting in a cage. And look at the reversal. And he's up. Goes back to those knees down the center.
Both guys back.
Oh, and he cracks him
good
straight
right.
And a left. And he's going for the finish.
Hammer fist.
And the ref steps in.
And
the ref steps in
and stops it.
Colton
with the TKO win.
TKO finish.
Great job.
Round one.
Great job.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your friendly reminder to exercise properly.
How you doing?
I'm good, man.
Please try to stay a respectful 6 feet apart from other non-family spectators.
Literally.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're not sure how far 6 feet apart
straight
is,
out there.
If
right
you can
there.
Hit him with the jab, you're too close.
TKO due to strike.
I'll get back. Okay. Good job from both guys. Hammer. He was relentless with the takedown.
Yeah, Colton, loser. Talk about a well-rounded game plan. I mean, he looked good on the ground, looked good on the feet, got the reversal.
And the ref steps
Excellent
in.
Excellent job.
Wow.
Stops it.
Some nasty hammer fists.
Some got towels. Yes, sir. Yeah. We got towels. I'm going to see Florida cover.
This may be his first fight, but he's been working a very, very long time for this win. And the work,
looks like we're getting
hard work pays off.
That's right. Distract all you viewers out there, but I'm looking at one of the most gorgeous sunsets I've ever seen.
So, ladies and gentlemen, your referee has called a stop to this contest at 1:53 into the very first round, declaring your winner by TKO, Colton Coozer.
Props to that man. Be looking for him to continue his career.